Ladies and gentlemen, our next contest is a singles match, scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanying to the ring by Blaze Blasusco. From the theater district, weighing 201 pounds, he is the astonishing actor, the brilliant lesbian, the badass of Broadway, and your feature presentation,
coming back to the RWA 2 years ago, has done business as a tag team performer. The only singles championship Ricky Medeiros has ever held in his wrestling career was the RWA Junior Heavyweight Championship that was nearly 8 years ago.
An unfortunately defunct title in a world where there's a lot of young guns running around. Look at that!
Huge senton! And I'm sorry to cut you off, but is there any man more athletically gifted on this roster than Ricky Medeiros? The man can do anything.
We're about to see it. Is he about to sue us? No! Up and over on his feet!
Front foot dives right to his feet. Tope con hilo.
Ricky Medeiros has to remember he is not the only, that Tim Kilgore is not the only one out there. Tim Kilgore's stage director and I'm guessing stage assistant?
Huge forearm.
The stage assistant getting kicked out in a
classic Ricky.
Off the ropes, big reversal.
Catches the foot, had it scouted. Ooh!
Oh!
Dragon screw, leg whip, you don't see that often.
No, you do not. not. Tim Kilgore has a touch for the unconventional, a touch for the inconvenient, and now you'll see things that you don't usually see because the man has, what, 20 years of experience?
Now, we talked about how Ricky Medeiros is one of the most athletically gifted men on this roster, but Tim Kilgore has got to be one of the most uniquely gifted men.
Unique, and his skills are much of that, like a surgeon.
Oh! He could have just broke Ricky's ankle.
Trying to break the ankle of Ricky Medeiros. That'll stop him from flying around, that's for sure.
Oh, and he's got him locked in a spinning toe hold.
A variation of the spinning toe hold.
Could be looking for an Indian deathlock. He's got to get that leg hook tighter. Oh, and he's turning him over with the submission of his own. I've never seen one of these.
A variation of the executioner.
Ricky quick to get to the ropes.
He knew he was in danger immediately.
See, this is a nice change of pace for Detox in general, working singles tonight. They're going to try their hand. Now, want to make it clear, it's not like these guys have bad blood or anything, but they've done some pretty successful things. They've done some pretty cool things as a tag team. I know you want to see what Ricky Medeiros can do on his own. We're going to find out tonight.
For the last year and a half, I've been trying to nurture Ricky Medeiros, giving him matches and opportunities, and he has been delivering match after match for me, but he just couldn't do it as a single. In RWA, it's been a little bit different, but right now, Tim Kilgore is picking him apart in ways he did not expect. And also, due to Dick Lane and T. Phoenix kicking the show off instead of closing it, his partner, Jason Devine, is now in tonight's main event.
How about that? Kilgore slowing things down.
Oh, and a kick to the base of the neck.
Yeah, that was really high up on the back there. High angle kick.
Now, arguably, Ricky Medeiros has been doing better as a single in RWA than Jason Devine. I think it's easy to see that at this point.
I think right now, Ricky Medeiros is being stumped by the unorthodox nature of Tim Kilgore. Gets up just in time, rolls through.
Wait a minute!
I stand corrected as he starts to pop off.
One!
With the cutter, pops him out. Two cutters!
We know what's coming up next. Most likely, up, over.
Oh! Springs in. Butter rope, cutter.
Lost his footing on that one, but still got most of it.
Here we go. Weaves through. What the hell is this?
Cutting the momentum. Variation
rolls
of
through.
The Russian leg.
Got the leg hooked.
What is that?
And a Lotus leg lock.
But he's got his foot on the rope, and the referee isn't seeing it. Break that hold, referee.
Referee out of position on that one. Kilgore got Ricky in a compromising position.
Ricky was in a bad way for a little bit longer than he should have because of the official.
Hold on, do you see the hand placement there? Kilgore is going for a cravat superplex. Ricky jumps up, misses the stop, lands on his feet.
Whoa!
Did you just see that? Oh!
That's the big one.
Ricky,
is he
going for the moonsault?
He's looking for the moonsault here at the Chop Shop.
This is his Punka Montega.
Oh! Oh! Cover! Two! That's it!
Ladies and gentlemen, and that's how you do it.
That is how you continue the pace.
What the hell is going on here?
What is the stage manager doing in the ring? Clearly this did not go the way she intended.
Yeah, she's not pleased. But I don't even think Ricky even sees her.
She's asking for the music to be turned off.
I guess she's saying that's not in the script.
Apparently, Tim Kilgore was supposed to win this one. But unfortunately, he couldn't get it done. Now they're trying to blast her with streamers.
She wants a rematch, a redo. She's looking for Act
Two.
Oh,
wait a minute. No. Great.
Oh, my God. This is clearly not an official three count.
That. What is he doing to Ricky Medeiros? Lost fair and square. And now him and his stage manager.
You hate to see something like that. You hate to see something like that. Ricky Medeiros just was well on his way to building some singles momentum. And you gotta believe that's gonna do something to his mental state.
And one thing I've gotta put on the table right now, you know this ain't over.
Not by a long shot. That's not how we do it in the Dirt City.